through the experience of the Hiroshima, Nagasaki, and Fukushima, we have to reconsider about what we need and what kind of energy is for us that's useful and safe and sustainable.
After the war, even victims of the atomic bomb were in favor of this type of energy. We thought it was necessary to rebuild Japan and restart the economy. But after the Fukushima accident, we were all very shocked and remembered how destructive this energy could be.
これは平和利用じゃないっていうことに改めて気づかされた。